Lung compliance and elasticity are two fundamental properties of the respiratory system that play a vital role in breathing. Although these two terms are often used interchangeably, they do refer to different aspects of lung function, which is what we will discuss in this quick video. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Lung compliance refers to the ease with which the lungs can expand and contract in response to changes in pressure. In other words, compliance is a measurement of the lung's ability to stretch. Lung compliance is influenced by several factors, including the elasticity of the lung tissue, the surface tension of the alveoli, and the resistance of the airways. A high lung compliance means that the lungs can expand and contract easily, while a low lung compliance means that the lungs are stiff and resistant to changes in pressure. Elasticity, on the other hand, refers to the tendency of the lung tissue to return to its original shape after it has been stretched or compressed. Lung tissue contains elastic fibers that allow it to stretch and then recoil back to its original size and shape. Elasticity is important for maintaining lung function during the breathing cycle. Without elasticity, the lungs would not be able to expel air during exhalation and would be unable to fill with air during inhalation. In healthy lungs, there is a balance between lung compliance and elasticity, which allows for efficient gas exchange between the air and the blood. During inhalation, the lungs expand as air flows into the lungs, and the alveoli expand to accommodate the incoming air. During exhalation, the lungs recoil as air flows out and the alveoli shrink back to their original size. In patients with respiratory diseases, such as emphysema or pulmonary fibrosis, this balance between lung compliance and elasticity is disrupted. For example, when emphysema is present, the elastic fibers of the lung tissue are destroyed, resulting in a loss of elasticity. As a result, the lungs become overinflated and can't expel air properly during exhalation. Pulmonary fibrosis, on the other hand, is characterized by the scarring of lung tissue. This results in stiff lungs and decreased lung compliance. Again, lung compliance and elasticity are essential components of the respiratory system that work together to facilitate efficient gas exchange. Lung compliance refers to the ease with which the lungs can expand and contract, while elasticity refers to the ability of the lung tissue to recoil back to its original shape after being stretched. In healthy lungs, there is a balance between compliance and elasticity. But in respiratory diseases, this balance is disrupted, leading to breathing difficulties and impaired gas exchange. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.